famous Christmas tree cakes into ice cream.
Why?
I don't get it. It's just cake with sprinkles on it. At that point. Pretty sure it's already a fucking thing that... Oh, they're ice cream.
Wait, are they making, like, ice cream, like, cakes?
No, it's a tub of ice cream. Yeah, it's a tub.
Is it Bluebell?
Like cake ice cream.
Is it Bluebell?
That still has a little Debbie logo on it. Yeah. So it's just cake ice. Basically, it's birthday cake ice cream. I feel like if Reese said, "Hey, we're creating a new, ice cream," and then it was just literally like fucking just like peanut butter ice cream.
Oh, what was that?
What race was I on? I just did Austria, right? Goddamn fucking charging camera. Where am I getting?
HYPERPOGGERS.
Dude, why didn't it read yours? Why didn't it read your fucking? Did you type? You typed something, didn't you?
What?
When you subbed? Oh, no, you didn't. Did you do the share? Did you click the share button?
Oh, yeah. Like, days ago.
It never TTS'd it. Okay, let's see what the fuck is going on here. I was gonna say, didn't I do this race? It says post race, so I should be good. Sim Hub, come on. Where are you at? There he is. Tale of two drivers. Podium finish for little Ackerman.
Brian.
Cass, are you busy?
Cass, bye.
Well, actually...
Look, I need you to come to the office. Can you pop by now?
Why? What's going on?
Nothing.
You're
nothing.
A bitch.
I'll tell you all about it when you get here.
Can't you
tell you when
me
you
now?
Get here?
Thanks so much, Casper. Really appreciate it.
No stopping Casper. Aston Martin is just gonna be nothing without him. Jimmy Broadbent. Jimmy Broadbent American Truck Simulator Pro. Appreciate you didn't want to comment on me. I can't see the options in the press conference. Because EA made the game fucking cool. Look at that cappuccino, though. Damn, look at that fruit basket. Dude, look at that pear. Fuck. Is that a mango or an avocado? It's got a pomegranate. It doesn't really look realistic, though. It'd be great if you could just be a little bit nicer to the kid, eh?
Casper.
What's going on?
We need to clear something up. Take a seat.
Clear what up?
Aiden thinks it's his fault that you're retiring.
I'm sorry, Casper. I do respect you. Quite a lot, in fact. And I don't want you to retire. I didn't mean the things that I said. And I want you to know that if you're retiring because of me, I'll...
Will you tell him? This anxiety... It's no good for his performance.
I'm not retiring because of you.
Everyone retiring because I'm a fucking grandpa, dude.
Can I go now?
No. You're going to give him 2 minutes of your time.
Well, Brian, what am I? His therapist.
2 minutes, Casper.
You are now,
that's
bitch.
All.
The treads on that shirt.
Everyone's
an idiot. Look, I'm not retiring because of you. I told Brian after Zandvoort. I'm sorry you found out the way you did.
Nope.
It's tough.
Yeah. Can be.
The press. Social media. I don't know. How do you deal with it all?
There's only a handful of us in the whole world get to do what we do.
Yeah.
A handful. You deal with it by never forgetting how lucky you are to be here.
Understand?
Never forget.
Hey, Casper.
Yeah?
Do you ever forget?
Sometimes. Sometimes we all do.
Whoa! Two months later, David Croft is yelling in hell to him.
Based on the magnificent Ardennes
countryside,
Spa hosted its first Grand Prix back in 1925. This historic track is loved by drivers and fans alike. So it's
jeez,
welcome
Bjorkstrand
to the Belgian
fucking
Grand Prix.
It's time
so
to
here
fucking
we are
Alvin.
Once again, ready to go racing through the Ardennes Forest. 4.35 miles of long straights, fast corners, and massive elevation changes. It makes this not only one of the most exciting circuits on the calendar, but one that makes for some consistently high-quality racing as well. Simply put it, there really is no place quite like Spa. With the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row.
Fucking Discord.
Looking at the rest of today's grid.
Steam. Steel set up from Steam. Where the fuck are we? Spa. Uni. Take this one uploaded by Pizza Driver. 11. Wait, which one's fucking 11? I swear it's this button. It's this one.
Holy fucking shit!
This one's 11. Huh? What?
Dude, these rice and beans are fucking lit.
Rice and fucking beans.
Rice and beans!
God dang it, there's a little splotch in my glasses still. I'm fucked.
Yeah, that's what we should do. Just start commentate political commentary over games.
Huh? Just eat rice and beans.
Just eat rice and beans.
In solidarity.
Fuck, we're doing it because I'm fucking poor.
No, Andrew, just say you're doing it in solidarity. Because then they're like, wow. What what an inspirational man. Where's my audio? Okay. Grosjean 2012, move. I did it. I guess I don't really need any of this. Fuck it. Dude, Norris, get your fucking car off of me, dude. Everybody just plowing into each other. That's fucking stupid. Dude, who the fuck is hooked on my wheel? Stay close enough. Kevin's racing, boys. Get him out of the way. Just like, get alongside Ricardo and just push him and move him. Dude, do the Red Bulls have permanent fucking weeb liveries now or some shit in this game? Casper, repeat, rain is forecast. Mom's fucking. Dude, Perez is in the weeb car. It's got the weeb letters on the back. Don't you fucking run me into the wall, you little shit. We just went side by side through Eau Rouge.
Nice work, that brings you up a place.
Damn, this thing fucking slows down real fast. I don't realize how late I could push it into that corner.
DRS, DRS now available.
I guess I can just fuck these tires up. Oh, fuck them off. I hit the wrong goddamn button. Go away. Go away. Goddamn fucking.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
You have to look at the goal of
fuck, all- god damn it, what is button E?
Copy that.
How is this car still on the fucking road? Okay, I figured out which button it was.
Tire situation is pretty touch and go right now. We think the slicks may still be quicker, but it's very close, and you're gonna struggle to keep them in the temperature window. The inters are ready when you need them.
I think the fucking slicks are faster still. What? Where?
First idle. Bring the hell.
Ah!
The stewards have now disabled DRS. DRS is now disabled.
I just hit the pit speed limiter way early because I was like, I'm probably just gonna fucking wreck anyways.
Aiden is in the pits. Aiden in the pits. Go. Exit now. We're racing on the exit.
Shit. What is even the goal on this race? I didn't pay attention.
Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires.
Schumacher still on sauce? What the fuck, dude? What a psycho. What is the goal? Doesn't it tell me something? Top five, okay.
ETA on this rain clearing up is about 10 minutes, so just keep your concentration out there.
Five laps. What? Collision with the Claire. Oh, understeer, motherfucker. I didn't add wing. Fuck you giving me a warning for that. I didn't gain an advantage.
Nice move.
My setup's just gonna understeer like a bitch. I should just drop down a gear. What the fuck? God damn it.
Fantastic stuff. Really well done. That's first. First.
Why are they so slow in the rain? Oh, fuck me.
copy.
I confirmed that, right? I don't know if I'm confirming it.
Aiden is coming in for his stop. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Dude, fuck off with the track limits there. I'm not gaining an advantage by going there.
I think it might be just about time to come and change these tires. Okay, copy that.
Like right there, maybe, yeah, I'm gaining an advantage, but what the fuck? I'm not getting an advantage by running wide and fucking, Is that Rivage? Is that Rivage? I wish they would pop up the fucking...
It might be worth thinking about putting a set of full wets on. We've seen a few people change over.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
Go now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops.
Oh, I barely stayed in front of them. Oh my god. Dude, fuck off with the god. That's not even gaining an advantage out there. What the fuck? I'm like outbreaking myself and running way wide. And it's like, oh, you gain advantage. Right there, yeah, throw me a fucking warning.
Five laps of fuel remaining.
And how they're always constantly like, hey, we think we should change strategies, like, in the last fucking corner, right before the fucking pit entrance. Like, give me some heads up, dude. Ask me, like, out of Pujol. This is like the 2021 Grand Prix, isn't it?
It looks like we'll be running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly.
How off shortly, dude. This is fucking drenched.
Definitely think we need to stay on this tire a bit longer, but there's no question that the track is drying. We might be in a position to change soon.
Don't fucking go too wide, because apparently...
Four laps of fuel remaining.
Wait, should I just go all the way? Like, nail me with a fucking warning there.
Aiden is in the pits. Aiden in the pits. Three laps of fuel remaining.
Have you watched Leftovers?
What?
The Leftovers?
No.
With H3 and Hassan? Fucking funny. They got a set like Alex Jones. Paying tribute to their hero. To a true patriot. God damn. Uh-oh, my fronts are getting too hot.
You're putting a good distance between yourself and the car behind. two laps of fuel left.
Oh, better penalize me.
This is your final lap of the race.
Look at that fucking blinding bullshit there. God, these guitars are gonna get slaughtered in this last lap. It's like bone dry already.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
Give the fans a show.
Fantastic drive. Just
spin
fantastic.
Around on the
you deserve
going.
That race win.
Another top five finish for Aston Martin. Amongst the drama amps, they've been racking up some good points.
Yeah, it's caught me off guard a little bit, actually. When you look at the table, you realise they're not doing as badly as you might think.
Aston Martin have been nothing if not entertaining this season, for good or bad. It'll be interesting.
Dang,
to see
Seattle's
how
gonna
by
win.
The end of the year. I can see them on their way out to the podium now. Aston Martin are really making waves in this sport, and what a special race it was to see them earn the top spot.
Wait, what? They deleted Weed Chat? Oh, get fucking wrecked, Weed. What the fuck? What? Rawls is gone? Wait, what?
They're all gonna get top. Nice missings all the way around. Yep, nice missings. Over here, say,
I heard you were a mod to Rawls. And then he said, says I was. It was great. Oh no, time to do more moderation.
What? I can't fucking understand you. Either get a better mic or talk clearly. I still can't fucking understand you. Get a speak though, Wade? Get a speak though? You got pito in your mouth?
Oh my god. Hey, I heard you were a mod. Eid. Now he is. And then Rawls, it was great. Oh no, time to do more moderation. And then Rawls just posted a screenshot. Are you sure you want to delete weebs? This cannot be undone. And then everyone, yes! Do it! 1,000 times, yes! And delete the weebs.
Bro, shut the fuck up, bro.
And then fucking Rawls, I will fucking do it. And he's just like, it's gone. Very outstanding move. Incredibly based. OMG, Rawls, you're our hero.
Yeah, Void is... Yeah, if we can get a good Void...
This was the worst of days.
The problem is getting...
It was the age of wisdom. It was the age of foolishness. It was the epoch of belief. It was a season of light. It was the season of darkness. It was the spring of hope and the winter of despair. And he deleted Weave Chat. Bog! Our hero! I want to suck Rawls' PB with his consent so bad right now. Get destroyed, Weebs. Deleting Weeb Chat might have been the sexiest thing that's seen this week. Roy posted angry face. What's wrong, Roy? Like, it's gone pretty pog, isn't it?
All I'm saying is that the team are back in the mix, and that's how good you've done.
Dude, his wife's wearing a team-colored shirt. She's such a good supporter.
You really couldn't ask for much better. You want one?
Hmm?
What's wrong?
Nothing. What? Nothing. I'm fine.
You haven't driven like this in ages. You're out there having a great time. You're raking in the points, but you're doing your moody face.
I'm not doing my moody face. Stop that.
Like this.
Okay. It's Aiden.
He's making fun of him.
What about him?
Well, he's still not right. He's moping around, anxious, apologetic. I think he's struggling.
I thought you were going to ignore him.
Yeah, but he's just a kid. He needs support.
From you?
So, how many races have I got left?
What's this all about, Cass?
What the fuck?
I've got three or...
Dude, new Marjorie Taylor Greene tweet dropped today.
What if...
How fucking sick.
Go on.
The fascist NBA won't let Kyrie Irving play for refusing a vaccine, but yet
you
they still me. Let Magic Johnson play with HIV.
What does?
What do you find?
You've gone soft, haven't you?
I knew you'd make fun of me.
You want to make the F1 world a better place before you retire. You want to help the team, help aid, and your own career be damned.
And what if I did?
So Casper Ackerman does have a heart after all. I'll alert the media.
No, look, Zoe, I'm serious. What if I did?
What could you do?
Well, Mercedes has got a seat coming up next season. Some say they might even sign him. That is his dream.
And you think you could help?
Bottas replacement.
I honestly don't know.
Ooh. What did that say? A new record. What? Zodiac. Why are they interviewing my wife? What the fuck? She's gonna tell him all my fucking secrets. What the fuck? Wasn't so long ago you were riding off Aston Martin. Aston. What the fuck? Rare for her to give any time to the press. bitch went environmental science at Harvard? What the fuck? Who voted for this woman? Fascist MBA. Trackside, I do now. What? Just a quick note to congratulate you. Oh god, look, they're trying to get him an IndyCar. What the heck? Obviously. Forgot to mention. Did you see the tracks that are going out? Here am I now. Worst track in F1, baby. Hell yeah. Russia had been trying to host a Grand Prix for over 30 years. Another option for Mercedes. Are they gonna go sign Casper Ackerman?
Brian.
Cass, can you head back to the data center quickly?
What's the issue?
The team are just finishing up going over the data from P3. They want to confirm some aspects of the tire strategy with you.
It's a bit late for that, isn't it?
We won't do anything you're not comfortable with.
Okay, let me just finish up here.
We'll be waiting.
They just finished reading the rumors.
Thanks, Brian.
Big gossip queen here in F1.
Dude, look how much
beta I have. Some continue to speculate over the atmosphere, Molly. Spirits are high. We've turned things around.
To be honest, you should get a single edge. It'll disable the passives.
Devin Butler already saying that he's got the fucking seat. Ooh. Damn, that might be good. Tom Stalker.
You got it, yeah.
God damn it. It's like watching a TV show. God damn it.
Oh,
fuck? Dude, her tweet yesterday is like just as good too. Her tweet yesterday was, the horrid state of our union since Biden took office has had so many people asking me about a national divorce. ND is not civil war like Antifa, BLM, and incitement over the past few years. It's a civil legal process. That's real issue because Americans don't like communism. Where the fuck is the communism? What the fuck?
I'm getting the fuck out.
It's like watching a TV show. Is America gonna get a divorce? We had one back in the 1860s. She's like fake crazy though. I've had that fight here since 1945. You mean the War of Northern Aggression? She's still calling COVID a CCP bioweapon. Isn't she from a welfare state? Yes. Day 21. What? Oh, Bitcoin exploding.
Casper, we think you can push for the fastest lap.
Not now.
Huh?
Yep, we're in a strong position. See what you can do.
No problem.
Damn, look at that ray tracing. What the fuck is he doing? Why did he just move?
There's four laps of fuel remaining. We think you can push for the fastest lap.
Not now.
Yep, we're in a strong position. See what you can do.
No problem.
No.
The gap between you and the car behind is increasing by a significant amount each lap. Good job.
Wait, how did Russell? asshole loser spot to Sonoda, too.
There's four laps of fuel remaining. The car ahead is losing 2 seconds a lap to you. Good job.
Jesus fucking Christ. God damn.
The car in front is 2.6 seconds. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. Final lap of the race.
Like a DRS. What the fuck?
You're increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep this up.
You crusty fucking weeb. Call me crusty weeb.
P10, you've moved up into P10. The gap to the car ahead is 4.4 seconds.
Supposed to get the fastest lap.
Casper, we think you can push for the fastest lap.
Well, no.
I guess I'll try to get this
lap. Yep, we're in a strong position. See what you can do.
No problem.
We're trailing our teammate by 12.8 seconds.
Trigger.
There's four laps of fuel remaining. Our gap to the car in front is 5.1 seconds.
The fuck wants you to talk on the phone, your grandma? Fucking Schumacher, dude. He almost just wrecked me.
The new fastest lap of the race.
I hope you appreciate that. I almost crashed because Mick Schumacher there.
Thank you.
past the TV before the line. Fuck.
Three laps of fuel remaining.
Rice and beans.
So you grab yourself by the bootstraps. Hell yeah. Fucking rice and beans.
Hey, rice and beans.
It's like legit their response. It's like, don't eat fucking food.
Don't eat avocado toast.
It's like, that's not even that expensive. Look at Casper, how come he fucking go?
Okay, gap ahead is 3.4 seconds. Top 10 now. Keep it up.
Can we get fucking Devin Butler? That's who we really need to get. Amazing how much faster you are after you do it once.
We've only got two laps of fuel left.
Ship sailing in the right direction.
This is your final lap of the race.
What the fuck was that early ass braking?
has only one lap of fuel
remaining. Sergio Perez wins in the weed car.
Our gap behind is 1.9 seconds.
You bitch.
All right, race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
No wasted thing came out.
Quite some achievement for Aston Martin's Casper Ackermann, getting the fastest lap out.
Yeah, it's not often you see any team outside the top three pick up that extra point. Aston Martin went with what looked like an aggressive tyre strategy, but it paid off for them. Incredible, really.
Aston Martin now very much in the mix for a strong midfield finish this season. And who knows, they might even be eyeing up fourth place. They'll be delighted. Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently. It's clear to see that they've put in the work and they should be proud of the victory they secured here.
It would actually be pretty poggers if they just said, like, okay, cool. States who are stupid, you guys can leave. Storin steals fastest lap in Russia. Damn! Stole that shit. Oh, shit. God damn it. What? That one's easier than the other ones.
Brian.
Cass, meant to say, nice work on that fastest lap. That's a welcome point, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, the team did well.
Well, you drove the thing, Cass. Congratulations.
Thanks.
Look, there are rumors you'll try and wriggle out of the team dinner tomorrow. Put my mind at rest, would you?
I'm coming to the team dinner, Brian.
Beautiful place we booked. Reason to celebrate. You're gonna love it. Is Zoe still coming?
Yeah, she wouldn't miss it.
Terrific. Wonderful. Are you excited, Cass? Tell me you're excited.
I'm certainly attending.
Small victories, I suppose. We'll see you there.
Thanks, Brian.
Normally on the gossip, seems like the other teams are taking a look at this, our strategy, see what we fucking miss.
Hey, Zo.
Hey, hey, everyone's talking about the team dinner. We're still going, right?
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, come on, Cass. You'll miss these things when they're gone.
Yeah, don't
we'll
be
see.
Such a grouchy
Why
old man.
Why did I marry such a miserable man?
Probably bitch when
because
all the kids, when the kids are playing on your lawn, too.
That's not what I heard.
Yeah, well, don't believe everything you hear in the news.
What are you up to?
Just emails and stuff.
Okay. I think I'll head back to the hotel.
See you then.
Bye.
I almost can't believe you're retiring. Perhaps you want to reconsider? Oh, wait, this is Otmar. He's American. Perhaps you want to reconsider that there. Let me know if you do. Hope you enjoyed a team dinner. Do I level up again? New teaser for the Batman has fans losing over Robert Pattinson's voice. Why? sound like a vampire, not a bat. The following evening. Oh, shit. Drama alert.
I'd like to congratulate you all on a superb performance so far. There's still a lot of work to do, but give yourselves a round of applause. You've been wonderful. Well, I'm sure you've all heard by now, but, well, this will be Casper's last season as an F1 driver. And if you get the chance, then please do your very best to change his mind. I'm only kidding, Casper. You will be missed. Anyway, I'll stop talking for once. Have a wonderful evening, and let's push for fourth.
Fourth? Come on, Ashley. You guys can get third.
Look, I know how this works. I've been around long enough. I'm just saying, you have a future here. I've seen a lot of drivers come and go in my time, but you're special. You've got the makings of a true great. I mean it.
Freeze, everybody.
Casper! Hey, where's Zoe?
Oh, she's around somewhere. She loves these things.
Oh, and you don't. Wow. Mind if we join you?
I'll be my guest.
Come on, Aiden. Sit.
What the fuck? Andrew, the replies on Marjorie Taylor Greene's tweets are so fucking stupid. Somebody responded, can you please point to the article or amendment that pertains to the ability to dissolve the union or as it pertains to a national divorce?
I don't care what you
do. And some guy named Confederate Rebel says, so is where we came.
I know that your agent's been talking to other teams. This could be the last chance the three of us get to chat, Mike.
God damn,
dude. Who knows? We may not even see each other again after
we should,
Debbie.
Just order a bunch of shit from a bunch of small businesses and charge back.
Listen. I just want to have a nice evening. Time.
Why?
Because they can't do shit more money than me, apparently. what kind of fucking shit is that?
Hence the frosty reception.
Everybody started talking
you
about
cash
my age.
You
I just wanted to prove myself.
Fucking cash in the mail.
That I was better than the next flavor of the month. This was not about you, Aiden. I don't know.
Oh, Casper Stan.
Didn't want me on the team.
Didn't I?
You wanted Ricardo instead.
And you thought I was past my best.
What? But that's not true. You're having an amazing season.
Could you verify that number for me?
That's right.
And that's the contracted amount, yes?
Yeah.
Do you mind if we show him?
What, $25? $30?
You two are a couple of chumps, do you know that? And you should know better.
I don't understand.
No, but he does. It would be funny if it wasn't so tragic. I wonder how many points all this has cost us. Well, I'll leave you to it. You can apologize to me later.
Are you gonna kiss and make up?
I don't understand.
I'm an idiot.
Why?
Paddock gossip.
So none of this is true?
There's always gossip in the paddock. And ever since he's arrived, there's been one man at the center of it all.
Who?
The man who told me pre-season last year that you signed a better deal. The man who said you thought that I was too old. And that would be the same man who told you I didn't want you signed.
Butler.
And I believed him. How could I be so stupid?
You're not stupid, Casper.
I didn't think he had this in him.
Why would he bother?
Look at all the mess he's caused. The crash last year, the fight in Canada, and how much easier has he had it because of all of that?
What can we do?
Kill him.
Beat him.
Oh, just beat him up. That's it. Okay. We're not gonna kill him, though. 2 weeks later.
Hey.
Is this where we beat him?
Hey.
How are you finding it out there today?
Tough. We're overheating the tires a little through the S's.
Yeah, happens. Do you mind if I join you for a moment?
Please.
They want us to push for fourth.
You think Alfa Romeo catchable?
Maybe.
How the fuck Alfa in fourth? What the fuck? What bullshit is that?
I heard. He is the more experienced driver. I think the seat goes to him.
You said it had always been your dream to drive for them. Is that true?
Yeah. It is.
Okay, I'm going to give you space out there. I'm sorry I didn't do that before.
I'm sorry too.
I want us to push for four. I want us to beat Butler. And I want that seat to go to you.
Thanks, Casper. I don't know how we make that happen, but thanks.
Well, we work together, help each other out, that's all we can do.
Then let's do that.
Yeah. We've adjusted the camber. Seems to help manage the tire temperatures a bit better.
Yeah?
I'll get them to share my setup data with you. Just see how it feels out there.
Thank you, Casper.
Oh my god, they're sharing setup? They weren't even sharing setups. Truce. Jesus. Truce. Side of many title designers, yes. Suzuka was originally built by Honda. Yay. Alan Prost and Ayrton Senna collided twice here. Yay! The chicane and then in the first corner. That was funny. Got a theme park. Breaking one from 17. Still seeing some of those clips and highlights. Compilations on from meme channels on YouTube, probably.
Hey, have you got a moment?
Yeah, of course.
That camber adjustment really helped. I guess I just wanted to thank you.
Not a problem. Those tires in the better range now?
Much more manageable. Thanks.
Well, those milliseconds all add up.
Brian says we can catch Alfa Romeo.
Brian says a lot of things. Just focus on the next race.
Thanks, Casper.
I'll see you trackside.
Talked about float. God damn, Jeff. I know you're busy. Truly blessed to have such competitive seasons back to back. Damn, Jimmy Brabant missed another race. Ah! What a noob. Oops. Let's go ahead. God. There's no legal mechanism to leave the union. We had a war over it. You might have heard it. And still does not change the fact that we can succeed. God damn it. We can succeed peacefully. If we wanted, no, you cannot secede peacefully or otherwise. Constitution does not allow. Want to reread it? Nope, not there. The philosophical basis may be declaration, but in terms of rebellion, not secession, it's not a legal action. We're finally talking about this. It's well past time that we succeed. God damn it. This guy's a fucking moron. Love of Comics 85. I almost want to follow him because he's so fucking stupid. If you need help packing up your stuff before you go to Alabama, let us know. Read book before you read Parler. What the fuck? Read book before you read Parler. You might understand more. Don't you have committee work or something productive to do? Not sure what they would do in the. Well, you do know. What? What? You do know more help from the federal government, right, Marge? What the fuck? Not sure what they would do when the tornadoes, hurricanes, and power grids failures destroy their red states, request alimony from the blue states. God, national divorce. Are you sure 18 of the 19 poorest states have legislatures or both chambers are controlled by Republicans? 9 out of 10 of the poorest states are red states. And there will be no alimony. Ah, oh, that would be funny. Florida state COVID relief 70% vaccinated. Actual infrastructure bill ending the war in Afghanistan. Progress on food insecurity and steady job growth. Yep. What? Israel has 100% state funded legalized abortion. Rep. Marjorie Green supports giving them aid, but was one of only two members of Congress to vote against reauthorizing the National Bone Marrow Registry, which has nothing to do with abortions and save kids' lives. What? Did she really say that? I mean, didn't they already do that? Seek to devise and disrupt a union? Like, Texas already did that. Kick them out. Give everybody, like, 6 months to move. She can't spell Columbus Day, right? Yeah, how come they're bitching about the communism? I thought Donald Trump was president still. Fuck happened to that?
Huh.
happy accidents racing going. Can I just drop the same livery in? I probably can, right? Because I don't think shit changed. I really hope I can. Whoa. It's supposed to be Aiden and then Casper. Can't I just get the IP? No, fucking bitches. Din. Ah. Time is it? This will be fun. Come on, start the fucking game. Steam's so fucking slow. Probably a cool one somewhere, right? The fuck? Midnight Club Hub, hell yeah. Mods of mods. Okay, let's see. Sims. Small village in Estonia. Let's see that. Great staircase. FPS friendly, not the 4K version. Jesus, that's 8 fucking gigs. Holy shit. The 3 gigs? Jesus. American Road, where the fuck is that one? Polish countryside. Jesus, these are big files, Bob. Tobin Race Moon over here just a second ago. Garfield Heights. That sounds like that'd be a good one to fuck around in. I guess I can put on music, can't I? Again. Chill Hop. What's that? Why is nothing playing? What the fuck? Generic city. There we go. Thank you. should I spend a bunch of money on the Lyrian Stone? Yes. Let's go! The download. Should I refresh? Do I need to refresh my like repository or some shit? Change my game. Is there a way to refresh your maps, or do I have to like quit out and come back? Seems necessary to have. Why is this fucking being a bitch? Conditinos? Are you lying to us? It is certain. Let's go. What am I in? Why is it not popping up on here? Oh shit, why are they chasing me? What did I do? Yo, I'm just driving here. Fucking driving here. What the UI just randomly pop up? What the fuck? I thought we were getting away from him. Oops. How do you like use replays? What did I make fucking... Let's just spot a new one. Damn. When did I download all the fucking like NASCAR paint jobs for? Should I just replace current? What's the point of that? What was that? rest of year. Some shit, you trying to write me? Jesus. Chase you no matter what or some shit? Sure, y'all. Engine started oil. How? Wait, so what is it? Okay, so it's this one that I made it. Who invited all those cops? There we go. Thank you. shitty dirt all over. Coahuila. It's like the Polish countryside.
Oh, here it is.
And was it this one? This one. Wasn't there another one? That one's new. I thought there was one that was supposed to be like a city. Start at the Simpsons house. Seems like the right place. Why does it say game disconnected? God damn, that's gonna be one of those ones that takes forever. Because the map's too big. Did it already crash because the map's too big? Let me figure out why my SimHub display is not working. It's doing stuff. Woo! God, there's so much shit. Oh my god, it's... Let it all load. Back out.
sore throat. Get on the highway. It is, isn't it? Yes. Yes. Open her up. What the fuck? The AI is like trying to run each other off the road.
Sticker car.
Ja, 1111111123.
Nice name. What? Oh, the speaker's just got one. I'm a fucking wagon, dude. The drift wagon. I just had a preview up here. Spawn a new one right next to it. Leave this crap down piece of shit over here. Cool, somebody got us a new one. Just cruising on the highway like a good old boy. Thank you. Damn, look how far the Robin went. Got destroyed it, God. Beautiful wagon right there. Nice weaving in and out of cars. I'm gonna side swipe them and see if they like roll. I'm gonna just trail that fucker. It's a beautiful scenery. Thank you. What is going on? What the fuck is happening? Sorry, I don't want to load that one. Try this one. A chair on top of the car. Why are none of the cars showing up? What is this? I didn't fucking wreck this. Who did this? Is that car just fucked or something? I think I have a fucking steering. Hell, it auto flipped on the fucking hazards. Dang, what just happened? What the fuck? How did they wreck for that long? Just a fucking truck sitting there. I'm surprised I was able to keep like, hauling ass after I hit him that hard. And I like sideswiped him and then I was like, oh, I'll just hit that one. Oh my god! Why are there cars over here? What the fuck? Dang. I wasn't fucking recording a replay. I wish there was a way to... Just sort of like reset vehicle or something. The fuck put that there? Such a wrecked shit all over the place.
Oh my god.
Oh man, all my warning lights are on. That's crazy. Sorry, I've got a new car. I didn't know how to drive. Jump. Pegged out at 73 miles an hour. Dang, this thing's got real good handling though. What the fuck? pull to the right, but. Dang, where'd he go? Rip off the rear tire? What the fuck? Yeah, it's bouncing over there. Let's see.